If there is a status called favorless, this fellow had favorless status. Imagine if own brothers have to tie hands and legs and throw you in a pit to kill you. That means you really don't have favor. You had God's blessing on you, but you messed it up with people. Joseph is that character. But see how he grew in life. Now he's a slave boy in Potiphar's house. In Potiphar's house, he starts growing in favor. From being a slave, he becomes next to the master of the house. He becomes the manager. And guess what? In Potiphar's house, there is no job description called manager of the house. God created a non-existent position for the sake of Joseph and put Joseph there because he grew in favor with God and with people. A guy who was thrown into a pit to be killed by own brothers. Same thing happens to Joseph again. False accusations and he's thrown into the jail. When you are ill-treated, don't stop growing. Continue to grow. In the prison, God's favor was on him and his favor began to spread in Joseph's life where people began to like him. In Egypt, there is no position called prime minister. God created a position for him as a prime minister in the palace. And from the prison, he comes to the palace. You know, when you grow in wisdom and you grow in stature, you can grow in favor and God will open doors for you where there were no doors. You thought it was a wall and you couldn't ever cross it. You know what God will do? He'll break that wall, put a door there and open it for you and say, walk through my child. I tell you, bad days may be ahead, but the Bible says, for those who trust in the Lord, when there is gross darkness on the Gentiles, his light will shine on you. In fact, God will create doors where there are no doors and he will perfect his grace in your life.